No, Ralph just got them fed up and go kill somebody. He's gonna go help and assist like we usually do. Go in the store, I'm leaving it open and go grab the two blood buckets in there. Oh no, I'm not moving it open. But there are two blood buckets in the front, right here and in the back. Like right when you walk in and then you walk into the next. So it's just in that front little compartment area.
Alright, get ready.
I'm here, go. Go, get out of here.
I'm going up. At least Connie's still in the basement. You guys got blood?
Here they are, Jack, come here. They're coming out right here, Cattle Shoot. Leland's right there on the opposite side as well. They're over there, turn around! Oh my god.
He's trying to distract us, hold up. The guard slaughterhouse.
No, they're over here somewhere.
I hit him twice.
There he is, he's grabbing pressure valve. Behind him, grabbing it. On his head, slaughter.
Connie dead. Good communication so far. I like it.
I'm chasing Anna. Chasing Anna through the gap. Come back to you.
Yep, I'm going.
There's something down the wall. I think he has something.
Where'd she go?
Right there.
Julie going to hold your pen?
Holding pen.
If you see anybody grabbing pressure valve, turn to them.
That's what those two girls were trying to do, grab the pressure valve.
Trying is not the same as they grabbed it. When they grab it, you tunnel.
They're on his way. He's going to.
So far, they haven't grabbed it, so we good.
I don't even know where the fucking fuse is. I haven't even. Check the doors.
As soon as I get them keys, I call. One
of them in Leatherface there. They got it. I'm here. Alright, Leland stunned me.
Julie's right here, I'm hitting her, she's dead. Get out of here.
Jesus Christ.
Going in facility to get more blood.
Oh, you didn't turn it on? So if you get for being cheesy.
That's a lot.
I need help, come down.
Come down.
Anna dead. She's part of the family. Lila's in the basement. Come down. Hold your pen. Come to Leatherface there. Nice try, buddy.
One move. He's got enough
to die. Where's he at? He went upstairs.
I was gonna say,
you see Leland?
He's behind you.
I got it. Thank you so much. Thank you, honey. You see what happened when we listen? Very groovy. GG, guys, GG.